What was your favorite subject in school?
Recess.
Everyone loves recess.
My favorite part was grammar, but I'm not sure if my speaking grammar is the greatest.
Ruler, you found a ruler?
What was your extracurriculars in school?
Always something to do with dance. They were always colorful. I was really into like those cartoon monkeys, you know, those ones that you like
clear. So first day of school I cried a lot and I apparently did not want to go.
My first day of school in Castle. My mom actually had to come back. It was picking me up because I kept crying.
I was a big nerd and I love history.
You're the one I would have cheated off of.
Yeah, true. So cute.
Oh my god, that's more. It said bacon.
Hey guys, today is going to be a special day here. We are packing backpacks for a charity called Start2Finish. It is a charity that provides backpacks and supplies to underprivileged children to allow them to go to school and be properly equipped to study and learn.
I got crayon, eraser, mechanical pencils.
Yeah.
Oh, me with my list and crossing them.
Education to me is something that's really important, needs to be supported.